Riddler's weapon.
To stand in the way of you and them is my duty. I will die before I yield. You cannot win!
You're finished.
Not yet. Fight me, Heath. Make you regret. How does it feel?
To your god or your king.
I swore an oath to serve Vorgrid to the death. I fought. I lost. We both know how this goes.
An honorable thane fighting a dishonorable war.
Vorgrid abandoned him, betrayed his trust. If I were Leofrib, I would want to know.
Why rob him of this last glory? A warrior ready to meet his god and bask in his praise. To live will only lead him to shame.
It's not an oath he would keep if he knew the truth.
Then choose. Truth or glory.
Stand, Leofrid. Live to fight another day.
What?
Your loyalty to Vorgrid is not a loyalty returned. He resigned the crown and fled to Rome. He's gone.
You lie.
Lie to a man seconds from death? What would I gain? He saved himself and left you to die. All this fighting, it's for nothing. For no one. To betray one so trusted. So close. It's a dishonor. Worth. Thousand deaths.
Eivor, you have shown me a great kindness. It is only fitting that I do the same. At Venonis, there is a statue with a scroll laid in a small bowl. You must burn it.
A scroll?
Your name is on this scroll. At Burgred's request, I put it there. When it is found, the zealots who read it will hunt you.
Who are they?
It doesn't matter now. You haven't much time. Burn the scroll, or they will never stop hunting you.
Where will you go now?
Rome.
Come on. Let's take you back. Careful. You're injured.
I'm all right, really. A few nicks and cuts from the battle, that's all.
These wounds will heal quickly. You're lucky.
I threw myself at him, Eivor. But he only toyed with me. He knew I couldn't touch him.
You should have stayed hidden. Jailbird, this wasn't your fight.
It was. It was our fight. Yours, mine, my father's. I had to help.
And you did. You showed courage today. Bravery. You are a boy no longer.
Back there with Leofrid. I didn't think you'd spare him.
There's no honor in killing a man misled. He believed his king would die fighting for Mercia.
He knows the truth now.
And with that truth, he forges a new path. You were right about him, Jailbert. I'm right to believe the line that divides us can be thinner than it seems.
Aelbert! Look at you! Bloody and battle-worn. Could be chieftain of your own clan with courage like that.
No less than the King of Mercia, brother. One of these days.
And how is my father taking to his new role?
See for yourself.
You are an Atlinger now. Or Atling, I think you'd say. Next in line for the throne. It's an honorable title. One that demands good judgment. Be careful who you trust.
My son. Are you well?
Yes, father. Well enough.
He honored you today. Fought bravely against many stalwart foes.
You have my thanks. All of you. And my blessing.
We knew what this alliance might cost us. But it's over now, and everyone has gained something. Silver, honor, allies.
Agreed. Today we turn a new page. All of England must know. The Kingdom of Mercia has a new king.
The remaining kingdoms of England won't respect your path to power.
Nor will many in my kingdom. Burgred's soldiers will stand tall in the face of this turmoil, all across Mercia, against us.
That we shall remedy soon enough. I am riding for Oxenfordshire directly, to forge an alliance with some thanes there.
Shall I go with you?
Not till I know more. Linger here a while if you can. Strengthen our friendships. I will send for you soon enough.
Sigurd, I would feel better if Ceolbert was away from here until Mercia is more stable. Would you welcome him among your clan?
Do you have a horse, young Atheling?
I do. A young steed called Theobald.
Good. I can ride with you as far as the River Nene. You may find your way from there.
Thank you, Sigurd. This puts my mind at ease.
Be ready for my call, Eivor. It will come.
You and Sigurd make a good pair. The future of England will be pagan from top to bottom. Take this, Wolfkist, as a sign of friendship. Should you call, the brothers Ragnarsson will come.
You honor me, Uba.
See that? Sly bastard, trying to win your heart. Well, two can play at that game.
How kind of you, Ivar.
My pleasure. Our friendship is the best thing to come from this mess. Maybe Ceolbert too, the brave little twig.
That is good to hear. Now then, Leofrid said there are hunters after me. Zealots. If I don't clear my name, I will be marked for death. I should head to Venonis. Now it seems the wind calls me back to Randvi. Best tell her the good news.
I've heard all Danes are cursed with slow brains and fat tongues. Care to prove me wrong?
Most men choose to be loud or stupid. Impressed that you manage both. I will take you on.
Brilliant. Some flighting spirit. How about a wager?
Here.
Thank you.
Let us begin.
I have sparred against champions and bested each one.
Prepare to taste bitter defeat once our battle is done.
Oh, terrible!
You're a misfit, a halfwit, a foolish old grouse.
You're a weakling, a milksop, a catcher, a louse.
Brilliant! I'm the greatest of flighters, a master of verse.
Did you bet on yourself? Then know that I will empty your purse.
Clumsy phrasing.
A sad, sad attempt.
As predicted. A slow brain and a fat tongue.
You were not worth the effort.
Come find me when you've honed your skills. Back for more, eh? Must have an appetite for punishment.
I have deciphered your rhyme. I'm ready to give you...
Good. And how much will you wage?
Here.
Thank you.
Let us begin.
I have sparred against champions and bested each one.
Oh, to beat such a bracket will surely be fun.
Ah, quick to bite back. Be careful, young elf.
You're a misfit, a halfwit, a foolish old grouse.
You're a weakling, a milksop, a catcher, a louse.
Brilliant!
I'm the greatest of flighters, a master of verse.
Your pride is appalling, and your rhyming is worse.
Got you there, young elf. Ha!
I'm impressed. You are as sharp as that axe on your belt.
As promised, I will have my winnings now.
Take the gold. You've earned it.
Huh?
That's the statue the Senates use. Smoke and ashes now. That should get those zealots off my back. You